easy home garden, we continue to promote innovative use of spaces and reuse of materials in an economical manner. Pak Choi and Sylvia in the pub, which are already here, providing complementary share and pest control for each other. The cafe was built in the same molded. Saif, celery, shadowberry, rosemary, basil, marigold, garlic, turmeric, parsley, lemongrass, and ginger are used to aid in pest and disease control. A drip irrigation system was recently installed for watering plants on the field. The spinach is doing very well, and some additional seedlings have been transplanted. A sarin netting cover was recently placed over the A-frame for better weather management. My tomatoes are doing very well, and they are mulched with compost made from savanna grass and organic kitchen waste to aid in water conservation, weed control, and fertilization. My sweet peppers are also doing very well, with the first set of flower and fruits appearing. The active waterway where intercropping is done, an overhead irrigation system was recently installed to aid in the management of my kale, shadowberry, lettuce, cucumber, tomatoes, capsicum, and carrots, where the leafy vegetables will be harvested first. Easy Home Garden is pleased with his progress to date in the do-it-yourself home garden competition, as it is passion and joy. Please stay tuned for our next update.